At about 1:06 this afternoon, we started receiving 911 calls that there was an originally came out as an active shooter on the ramp area of Lambeau Field. Our officers responded and were on scene at 1:11, and by 1:12, the suspect was in custody. It turns out, as we believe now, that there was no active shooter, but this was a dispute that originated between two employees of a contracting agency who are working for, in the food service department and working for an agency that contracts food services for the folks over at Lambeau. The suspect in custody has been described as a male Asian. He's about 20 years old, and he's a resident of Green Bay, and until the beginning of December, he was an employee of a food service agency, a contracted vendor at Lambeau. Apparently, he was involved in a disturbance on December 3rd with a fellow employee, and that was a physical altercation, and he was ultimately fired from his employment at this food service agency. Earlier this afternoon, we believe he came to the Green Bay Police Department. He wanted to make a report. About 20 minutes after making that report at the police department, he drove down to the field, and he located in the parking lot, in the southeast corner of the parking lot, he located the employee that he had the original dispute with. That employee was seated in his vehicle. The suspect used his own vehicle to ram the victim's vehicle, driving that vehicle into another van that was parked in front of him. A total of 5 vehicles were damaged during the course of this event, and the suspect chased the victim, who had since got out of his vehicle, chased the victim down to the ramp in the southeast corner of Lambeau Field. The suspect was in his vehicle chasing the victim, who was on foot, and he chased him down into the loading dock area. Now, if you're familiar with that area, the loading dock has a big steel arm that raises and lowers. Well, they were moving trucks in and out of there. That arm was temporarily up. That's how he was able to gain access to that private, secured area down there. At some point, the suspect drove his vehicle down the ramp, up a ramp that leads into Lambeau Field and into the field itself, not on the playing field, but in the storage rooms nearby, and crashed his vehicle into a storage room inside. At this point, that vehicle is still inside the building. Our bomb squad technicians from the Brown County Bomb Squad are inside searching that vehicle now. Folks from the Green Bay Metro Fire Department Hazmat have also been called out to take a look at that. Again, there was no shots fired. Nobody was injured in this incident. The suspect is in custody. There's no danger to anybody else. We didn't even lock down the entire stadium because this was an isolated incident that was occurring at the southeast corner of the stadium.